Bueno. Okay. Well, that says it's doing a thing. Why don't I hear anything? Why is there nothing in here? Oh! That's why, because the volume was turned down! You should have volume on your end, friends. We've got important things to do because, well, we should probably get that up first. For starters, I didn't put that blue thing there. And I can't get rid of it. That's stream elements. Apparently putting that in all the bit things now. And it's not even an option to turn it off. I tried blocking it with both my pie hole and uBlock. Still shows up here. It's just frustrating. So we got to deal with that silly little blue thing, but we also have to deal with this. Oh, could not have timed that any better now, could we? That's right, Addy ranked up to 9 while we were away from Persona 5 Royal. 9! And she's already more than halfway to max! Because all of you are crazy out there. You think that's worthy of a treat? Do you think that's worthy of a treat? I think it's worthy of a treat. Rank up means a free treat. What's her new friend down there? That's Lamb Chop. Addy is not too fond of Lamb Chop quite yet. We're working on it. Trying to introduce him. What's going on, Kev? What kind of spoilers you got for me? Addy. Addy. Hi. No. We're done. You're not gonna win. You're not gonna win. Who's that? Over there. Completely avoiding her.
Cleveland_Tom cheered 100 bits. One more lug for the fire.
Thank you very much, Tom. I appreciate that. What are you even doing down here?
We're obsessing over something, aren't we? We sure are.
I don't know why we're obsessing over it. Problem solved.
Yeah, you can hang out with your friend.
Who is it? Addy. Lamb Chop. Look at that face. Wants nothing to do with Lamb Chop. What? Hi.
Oh, you just booped her though.
Just give me a little boop. Give me a little boop. You did. Caddy, hello! Tom, thanks for the 100 bits! Everyone else, welcome! Looks like we got a Meech, we got an Elf, a Tom, a Kev, a Caddy. It's a pretty wide swath, even though it's not everybody. Alright. So you can see, Addy is already more than halfway to max rank. Thanks to your generosity. Let's get back into the Persona 5 Royal action. And I will say,
as certain someone is going to get in big, big trouble soon if she keeps doing what she's doing.
Go ahead.
Get that rope.
Come on. There we go. I knew something was missing. Hopefully everyone's having a Monday. Oh, right. You're here. That's not weird.
Hey, hey.
Well, I look depressed every day, but no one ever comes up to talk to me. Especially not Spencer Chompers. I'm trying to remember what even happened. Oh, right! Right. You had the calling card, and Sojiro found it, and he found out that we're the Phantom Thieves. Right. Right, 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 right. Hello, Aya! Welcome! If you're looking for sound alerts, they no longer cross channel points. Well, most of them don't. You can use the sounds command to get a list of the commands that you can use for sounds. It's so original. Rude, but I did it anyway. Aya, thank you very much for your contribution to the birthday dinner challenge. That's gonna happen next week if we hit the goal. It's gonna be tough. We're gonna need more viewers in here spending lots more points. So if you know people who aren't routinely here, just have them pop in, spend their points, and leave. Not an emergency, whatever it is. It's not an emergency, I can tell you that much. Alright, so now are we going to sleep?
Hey.
Yep, I kind of figure.
Well then.
All these fake choices.
Concludes the speech given by Representative Masayoshi Shido, who may be forming a new party.
Isn't that the bald dude with the glasses? Also, chat! Hello. Tell me how your Monday's been going.
We now resume our coverage of the Phantom Thieves, the suspects for Mr. Okumura's death and others. The police have designated the Phantom Thieves as the country's most wanted fugitives.
What's everyone think about Ranger Suarez? Is he still on the Phillies? Is he somewhere else? I don't know. I feel like that's at least a Phillies tangent.
And have decided baseball to report anyone with information leading to the capture of the Phantom Thieves.
Look.
I'm gonna turn you in, but only for the money. Uh-oh, indeed.
Those who provide information will be offered a reward.
He's a Philly. He's a starting pitcher now. Okay.
And considering the high amount, it shows how extraordinary the situation has become. Reward money will be supplied by the police and the families of the victims. Further,
if I report you to the police and they arrest you, I supposedly get 30 million yen for it.
Yeah, supposedly.
I hope you understand the situation you're in. Even people who didn't have an interest before will be on the lookout for the Phantom Thieves. And it'll happen every day, even at school. Why did this happen?
I don't know! I don't know, Margot! Well, you gonna get it or not? Would I sell out a family member for $300,000? No. Well, immediate family member, no. Extended family member, absolutely. Absolutely.
That may have been true, but still.
But still what?
Well, how do I put this? I'm sorry I didn't realize it. It's also my responsibility that this happened.
It's everyone's fault. It always is. Right, Addie? Everyone's fault?
All I can do now is give you shelter.
But there be no shelter here. The front line is everywhere.
Just don't become desperate and do something reckless, all right? I won't sell you out. As long as you're here, there's nothing to worry about.
I feel bad about what we've done to the chief.
Hey!
I'm responsible too.
What are you doing? There's nothing over there. Doofus.
Did you see that reward? Perhaps we put too much pressure on them. This, the Phantom Thieves have become public enemy number one. Exactly. That will be when their curtain falls.
Hey, great!
What? Addy, you're not eating the rope. Alright, so here's a question, and I'm assuming I know what the answer is, but if you do, you know, report one of those things where it's like $10,000 leading to the arrest of this person, do you get all $10,000, or does that get taxed? I would imagine that gets taxed. And I would also imagine that most people don't even see that money. Hi, Flyer! Hello! Thanks for the lurk. Hope things are slowly finding a way to get better for you, too. Video game, you moron.
It feels so unrealistic, I can't help but laugh.
We're finally being treated as actual criminals. I'm positive now. Remember all of those what-ifs I mentioned before? All of this was truly set up. How President Okumura ranked first, the fad before that, even Medjed. It was all to make the Phantom Thieves famous. On top of that, we were lured to target Okumura. Yeah. The enemy likely planned to lay the blame on us from the start, after we gained popularity.
Then what about everything we've done until now? Are the people whose hearts we changed and thought were corrupt actually not?
No!
No. Because of Yusuke and I, the Madarame and Kaneshiro cases were coincidental. Wasn't that the case with Kamoshida, too? Considering what happened with the rankings, only the previous target would have been used to lure us.
What a cheap trick to use.
Cheap? It's nothing of the sort. There's the fake Medjed and the site's altercation. They might have even engineered the fad around us. So much time and effort has been put into this. President Okumura probably wasn't their only target. Perhaps Perhaps they intend to place all blame of past and future psychotic breakdowns on our group.
That seems bad.
That's why I said we shouldn't jump into things so carelessly.
What, so this is my fault? Even you agreed to it in the end.
Yeah, like seriously. For reals.
For reals?
For reals.
And there was that thing with Haru at the time. How are we supposed to ignore that, huh?
I'm sorry. This was all because I one-sidedly decided that my father was a criminal.
You mean one-sidedly?
All I could think about was my fiancé. If I had only been able to cope with it more calmly...
Should have just stabbed him in the neck.
Haru?
It's not Haru's fault. I should have spoken up too when Principal Kobayakawa died.
Damn it!
Okay, fake Kanji, relax.
This is bullshit! God! Fuck!
Yes.
Ryuji!
That's true. Kanji did have a reason for his anger.
Taking out your frustration on things doesn't help anyone.
Hey, what do you think?
Spencer.
Why did we lose?
We didn't lose.
What did we do wrong?
Oh, we got you baited.
It's probably because we weren't acting like ourselves.
Agreed. At the time, we only cared about the opinion of the general public.
Yeah, that really is it. I was so caught up in making a name for ourselves. I'm such an idiot! I became a phantom thief because I hated those same kinds of adults!
To think we had begun clinging onto fame and a place to belong that our eyes had become clouded.
We were meant to be the righteous phantom thieves, but we lost sight of our original cause.
Tea-Tree, thank you for your contribution to the birthday dinner challenge.
I'm so irritated with myself. Makoto.
Damn it. I know that we've been set up, and that I was a complete idiot too.
Well, that second part has been true for over 100 hours now.
But still, it's so damn frustrating. Of course I want to do something about this.
Yeah. We'll be in deep water at this rate. However, we have no idea who we're up against, and whether they're an individual or an organization.
Furthermore, they must be in a position of power, or have powerful backers if they can go so far.
Are we really a match for this?
I think the Wawa Hoagies might still be kinda dumb.
Should we end this now? I mean, things might get worse for everyone.
Hey, what should we do?
Yeah.
Turn the tables. Just get under there and whoop! Flip them up.
Running away with our tails between our legs is exactly what they want. We'd be dumping everything we stand for just to save our own asses.
What are you staring at?
I take back what I just said. I can't let it end like this. Absolutely not like this.
Looks like we're settled on what we want to do. All that's left is how we go about it.
All right, we buy some real guns and then we tear up the town.
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
It sure is.
About me yelling earlier, being framed and the added bounty, it all felt like such bullshit.
Oh, did it?
I lost it. I'm sorry. You too?
For real?
It is confusing. We're wanted criminals now. Maybe I haven't changed at all since that time we went up against Kamoshida. I wanted to be a Phantom Thief because I thought even someone like me could be a hero.
No!
It made me so happy to be depended on. Guess it all went straight to my head.
Yes!
I thought I could do anything if it was for justice, but that'd make me no different from our targets. I called them shitbags, but I must be the shittiest of shitbags. I can't even joke about it.
Boy, Mo, that team sure did suck last night. They were the suckiest bunch of sucks that ever sucked.
You're right. I can start by changing who I am now. Thanks. I feel like I can think straight now. Oh, I scared Haru and Futaba, didn't I? I'll have to apologize to them soon. See ya.
Imagine using phones like phones instead of just messaging back and forth.
We've reached a crucial moment.
Are we breaking the fourth wall here?
There's no point fretting about it now, though. Let's just stay calm and wait for tomorrow.
Most definitely 18 plus.
Okay.
Oh, come on. There's supposed to be a book there. I'm gonna assume I can't leave.
Hey!
Hey. Alright, can I actually do a thing? Or are we still locked into whatevers? Oh, I don't even remember what, like, stats and things I need. I need guts and kindness. I don't think I have anything that does guts or kindness, do I?
Oh!
Sure.
So you've been lying to me.
It's not what it looks like. I can explain.
I'm ashamed of myself. I doubted you.
You don't say.
I see.
Right, debonair.
Well then.
Down to 20%. Oh boy.
An issue in which criminals do whatever they want under the name of justice cannot be left alone. Only now does the government speak of taking countermeasures, but their actions are too little. Too late. The government as it stands has been left behind the times. It is obsolete. We don't have to go down with a sinking ship. We have the power to change this. Let us end this chaos through my hands and yours.
He's a politician of the ruling party, isn't he?
I don't know, is he?
I heard they're splitting up to form a new party, so an election might come before the year's end.
I'm gonna vote this time for sure. This man has my support.
You're an idiot.
You haven't voted until now? That's problematic as a member of society, you know.
Shut up, you. You're both wrong.
Politics just never interested me before. But this politician seems pretty amazing. He's passionate and thinks of the future. I mean, someone like that should be prime minister. I'm definitely voting for him.
Well, I suppose that makes sense, since the other politician seems so unreliable.
He's a politician. He can't be trusted. Come on. What's wrong with you?
When you say that you want us to cooperate with you, what exactly do you intend us to do?
So what exactly are you electorating on in Canada today, eh? I have not been paying any attention.
That's a good question. But might I have a cup of coffee first?
Ah, federal election.
Quit effing around!
Is that why all the Trudeau stuff was suddenly resurfacing again? About his questionable behavior?
Please keep this short.
Beast, hello! Hi! Welcome! Hope you're doing well. This is Monday.
There's a bounty for information in addition to the arrest warrant. Those are quite desperate measures.
I need to see where this... Oh, that's from Stu. Okay. I say, it looked familiar, but I couldn't quite place where that emote was from. Conservative tactics tends to emerge right before the vote date. Wow. You do have things in common with us. Kinda. Not really. Doing all right for a Monday, Beast. I was able to actually relax a little bit in the afternoon at work, and it wasn't hectic.
I'm referring to Sai-san's actions. I assume all of you are at your wit's end as well.
She I got to do work lurk, like legitimate work lurk for the first time in a while. Got a text message from a spoofed number that was pro-conservative. You have lots of feelings about it. Well, you're more than welcome to share them here as long as you follow the channel rules.
Make headlines with the arrest warrant, then use incentives to get testimonies. It's not a bad method.
The police have nothing on us. There's no way they can make an arrest.
True. I'm the only one who's ascertained your true identities.
That's not true.
However, the groundwork for fabricating testimonies and concocting a culprit are underway.
Not registered with any party. Okay. Well, I didn't vote until last year. And I registered, and all it was like a light switch. I registered to vote, and oh my goodness, the amount of calls and texts and junk mail that I got. Boy, howdy.
We don't care about that self-gratification. Get on with it.
I'll be blunt.
You usually are.
I'm thinking of triggering a change of heart in Sai-san. I've already discovered that she has a palace.
Huh? Really?
Is this to prevent the investigation agency's recklessness?
Precisely.
Hmm.
Still, there's no need to change her heart just for that.
Indeed. It's hard to believe that a single person can fabricate all that.
Unfortunately, that's not the case.
That's not the case?
What if I told you that those around her would turn a blind eye to false evidence? You saying the police would do such a thing?
Dude.
It seems they're more trusted than I thought. Their priority is settling the situation. They don't care who the supposed culprit is.
No!
Oh my goodness.
Completely rotten.
Yeah, pretty much, Elf.
My objective is to find the true culprit. That must be the case for all of you, too. However, the current situation is extremely bad.
If worse comes to worst, someone unrelated will be set up as the culprit, huh?
Yeah, remember what happened to I'm blanking on his name from Persona 4. Guy who eventually kidnapped Nautica. And I guess technically threw Yukiko and Kanji in the TV? Why am I blanking on his name? Not Mitsuo. Mitsuo was a separate thing. Because Mitsuo... You would think I would remember this. The number of times I played Persona 4. Mitsuo was the one who was the actual faker. He took out the teacher. He was the copycat. Not Adachi. No, the delivery guy. Delivery guy. I can't think of his name.
Our only solution to this is to make the son come to her senses.
Yeah.
If she's in her right mind, she can stop this situation. Her sense of justice wouldn't allow it.
Namatame. There we go. Thank you. Thank you.
So that's why.
Because Adachi was trying to peg it all on him. Sorry, spoilers for Persona 4. So that he could get away with everything.
The truth will be covered
and then
up.
Then Adachi turns and into civilian's life will super be creepy guy at the end. And starts calling everyone bitches, every other word, which is very odd.
I can't allow such a thing to happen. My own ethics won't stand for it.
You're on the wrong side of the law to actually have ethics.
I mean, I guess I can understand how you feel. And changing Sai-san's heart will be to protect her as well.
How do you mean?
If the true culprit were to learn that she's responsible for the investigation, what would happen? I'm certain they'll aim for her life. She's the perfect target to place blame on the Phantom Thieves. So how about it? Will you agree to my plan?
Based on the way you delivered those lines, it sounds like you're setting this up to either be we're catching the bad guy, or Makoto's sister is going to die.
Even though you're particular about being just, you're willing to get your hands dirty?
It was misogyny all along, Scooby. Yeah.
It can't be helped in order to ascertain the truth.
Those are not words that people use. That's an extremely Japanese thing. It can't be helped. No one ever says that.
There is also one more merit in changing Sai-san's heart. She'll be a fine warning to others not to meddle with you any further. They can't go public if someone in the investigation has a change of heart. It'd show their corruption. All that's left from there is for me to discover the identity of the true culprit.
I knew someone was gonna say it. I'm not saying it.
No!
I shan't.
What do you mean? You're gonna tell us to announce our disbandment once the real culprit is arrested, aren't you?
Yeah, pretty much.
As expected from a Nijima. So, what do you say? I don't think it's a bad deal for either of us.
Makoto, what's your take on all this?
It's a well-made plan. It even takes putting an end to our team into consideration.
I'm flattered to hear that.
Why are you willing to do all this, Akechi-kun? Why do you seek justice?
Because of sickening human beings.
Music's about to get real.
Yes. My contempt for such people drives my sense of justice. It isn't some grand reason like society's sake or some lofty idea.
Or there's not going to be any music?
It's simply an absurd grudge. And extremely personal. Dude.
There we go.
You know, doesn't he remind you of us? I can't really explain it. But I guess it's how some disgusting adult pissed him off.
That's every teenager. Come on, An. Because I'm normal, that's why I seek justice now. There's no normal people in this game.
Maybe that's why I thought that I could ask this of you all. Won't you cooperate with me on the mission to change Sai-san's heart? Thanks. I was actually rather worried there.
It's a good thing the programmers didn't give you a real option, you know.
This mission can't succeed without your cooperation, after all.
The Phantom Thieves will be disbanded, and everything will work out. I pray it does.
Mako-chan. I'm okay. I never brought it up until now, but the reason I joined the Phantom Thieves is... because I wanted to change my sister's heart. I was hoping I wouldn't have to resort to it, though.
What mission am I up to now? We are at the point where we have Haru in our crew, and there's a bounty out on the Phantom Thieves after taking Okumura down.
I've also known for quite some time that she has
Akechi and Sojiro know who the Phantom Thieves are. So we're getting there, I think. Ooh. Stinky dog toots.
Why didn't you tell us?
It was too selfish of a reason. Though I was too scared to look any further into it on my own.
Why don't we try going there now to scope the place out? A lot of this will be new to me, so I'd like to get myself accustomed to it too.
So wait, are you actually like joining the crew here?
I'm sorry, I actually have plans today.
I see. That's unfortunate.
Will you tell your sister about this? Of course not. It's just...
only 200 more hours to go, yeah.
You seem awfully evasive today. Is something the matter?
Makoto's the real end boss.
I just can't make time today.
Let's call it a day then, and resume this tomorrow.
I'm sorry, everyone. Wasn't Makoto acting a bit weird? Well, I guess that can't be helped. Regardless, it all starts tomorrow. I hope this goes well.
Yep. Way too busy.
A palace? In me?
No, not exactly.
Not only that, Goro Akechi? Then the Phantom Thieves targeted me as per his advice? And he had already experienced the metaverse by the time of the Okumura case?
Wow, someone bought in hook, line, and sinker to all of this stuff real quick.
That can't be. I mean, he never said a word. Although... his attitude did change suddenly around that time. Akechi-kun kept quiet about the most important details, and my own sister may be a Phantom Thief? If this is all true, I was out of the loop the entire time I led the investigation. What a joke. So you became convinced of another's existence through the two mental shutdown cases. And if you were apprehended while falsely accused of those crimes, that villain would still be loose. That's why you targeted me? Not for your own preservation? No.
Yes!
If this villain does exist and is setting up your group... I would be targeted next. Did Makoto come up with that speculation? Perhaps I'm overthinking things. Hey! You need to keep your focus. It seems you're completely worn out. But the look on your face isn't one of defeat. Why is that?
Because I know I still got 50 hours to go.
I'm amazed. It seems you can still talk. When you were arrested, a man at the scene told you that you were sold out, correct? Those words normally hint at the existence of a traitor. However, if your story till now is true, one reason can be concluded. It's frustrating to admit, but at a certain point... No, most likely from the start. I was a mere puppet. Someone set up only to bear responsibility later. Someone intended your arrest, and the minimal staff directly involved were in their pocket. And if that's the case, true integrity would side with you.
Yeah, how's that feel, cop? Five? Six. All right.
All right.
No, I'm jumping to conclusions. I don't believe your story yet. There's something I need to confirm with you. Was a change of heart triggered in me? What happened in the time between entering my palace and your arrest? Tell me everything.
Okay.
What's this favor you need? It's late already.
Look, you just need to do a thing. It's no big deal.
We'll be going to Nijima's palace, so I want to look into her. Things like her work ethic and relationships. It doesn't matter whether it's public or private. Those would help us come up with countermeasures in case we hit a roadblock in her palace. I can look up more, you know. Stuff like her repertoire of underwear.
A girl shouldn't say things like that! You tell her too!
Well, like her history with men.
You're phantom thieves!
Ahem. Also, I may be overthinking it, but my voice...
Yes, your voice.
Ow!
Same as always.
Let me finish first!
There's something else we want you to look into.
That's the second time that has happened. No explanation for it. I think we all blacked out, Aya. I'll say that much.
So this is the courthouse. You can tell it's a revolting building just by looking at it. Let's hurry up and get started. Akechi, what did you find out?
Level 5 gods.
I rarely get to see Sai-san directly, but I figured out her course of action. On the 20th, an investigation will likely be done at Shujin Academy, as well as the Sakura residence.
It's the 29th. You're talking about November? They're waiting nearly another month?
For real?
For real?
Then that means our time limit is November 20th.
Still, there'll be quite a bit of red tape involved. I doubt it'll take place before the 20th.
We'll take your word. For now, we need to focus on infiltrating her palace.
I concur. And we should probably get going soon. After all, people like us standing around here is quite unnatural. Well then?
That's...
Huh? What about my smartphone?
You're so lucky!
I'm so sorry. Until recently, Futaba was actually a... well...
A what?
It's okay. Sai-san told me the gist.
Anything to stay away from Lamb Chop, huh?
Akechi-kun, it may be best if you exchange contact info with everyone, too. Not just me.
That's true.
Ooh! I'll send everyone's contacts to you later.
Thanks. Well then, I hope we get along.
What was Futaba? I'm assuming that they're just talking about up until recently she was a complete shut-in. Which may explain why she's fawning over the phone.
I'll do my best.
You've got a good personality and good looks? Talk about cheating.
She's praising you, I believe.
Then shall we get started?
We need to figure out what Makoto Sis thinks this courthouse is, right?
I often hear her call it a place of competition in which she must always win.
A competition, huh? That sounds like Sai-san.
It'd be unbearable if you were put on trial for a reason like that. Although, a competition means it's a match of some sort. Might it be a martial arts ring?
Then perhaps a stadium? Or maybe an arena?
There are other competitions besides fighting and sports.
Esports! Esports!
Gambling then!
How about a racetrack for horses? Other than that, there's pachinko, but does that count as gambling?
We played cards during the school trip.
Yes, 9 party members and potentially a 10th. Because we were in the metaverse with Kasumi earlier.
Conditions have not been met. What else is there? It must be a casino.
Candidate found.
Oh?
I definitely see Sai-san in you.
Now everything's really coming to a head. Well, that's how the game started.
Head in then.
Doesn't that mean that this should be a stupidly easy thing, then? Because I'm going to be super over-leveled? For all those level 2 dudes in there? Ooh, anime's happening.
Head right past there and keep a low profile.
That's it, huh?
Keep a low profile.
What's going on?
Stand out in the open under the lights.
We are looking at the courthouse, aren't we?
Seems like it.
Let's go.
Right.
Maybe I was actually just level ? Back then? Maybe. I didn't have any party members, though. Oh, yes, the Cass Eno.
The courthouse is a casino.
Everywhere else seems to be a normal cityscape.
Isn't that...
Tom, what can you tell me about Craps?
The police station, yes. I didn't know that the station and the courthouse were next to each other.
Our attire hasn't changed. That must mean we aren't considered threats or hostiles yet.
Right. Areas outside her courthouse palace must not be worthy of her attention.
Wait, I always look like this. I'm special. Besides, I can't do anything in my cat form.
You can't really do anything in that form either.
The police station's also part of her work area, though. Whenever arrests are made for her cases. I've brought her food and belongings when she was sent on loan to the police.
Lightly roasted.
We got no business with the cops, right? This might be the metaverse, but I don't want to go in a station.
That reminds me. He'll need a codename too.
Codename? Phantom thieves can't go around using their real names, right? It ain't cool either.
Just for reference, what is everyone else's?
Bad to worse.
Skull.
Mine's Fox.
We pretty much decided on them with how we look, didn't we?
What is it, Haru?
Oh, it's nothing.
Then, perhaps Karasu will be best for me. You know, like a raven.
Nevermore.
Are your clothes all black or something?
The reverse, actually. If our codenames are to hide our identities, wouldn't that be better?
Karasu. He'd be the only Japanese-sounding one.
Why not go with Crow instead?
Alright. From here on out, you're Crow.
You're Crow, comma the. Shenanigans? No, not a whole lot of shenanigans. Other than we're apparently going to a casino for our next palace.
Got it.
So we might be playing craps.
Now then, let's head into the courthouse.
Finally, a part of this game that's relevant to Tom's interests.
Now then.
A jam.
Wait.
Thought they were bags of money or bags of trash.
Means we're acknowledged as a
That's an outfit, correct? I suppose.
Dude, you planning on stealing stuff in that getup?
It just means that's what he thinks a rebel looks like.
No. This is my mental image of a person who sticks to their justice.
Well, I think your mask is more apt for piercing rather than sticking. That aside, the people in here look completely normal.
But we're in a flashy casino. There's no doubt this is a palace. Oh, right. Crow doesn't know too much about cognitive beings, does he?
Ah, yes. In addition to similar topography, cognitive people exist based on the ruler's perceptions.
Let's talk about this again.
That probably didn't make much sense because all the fancy terms he was using, huh?
No, he got it.
In essence, since these look like real people, Sai-san's view of others is surprisingly undistorted. A
considering what I see.
Take that, Ryuji.
It's difficult to believe it is not actually a real casino.
Not all cognitions are normal, though. In Futaba and Okumura's palaces, we had to battle them. People may look normal, but we should be careful. Particularly of those in positions of power.
Is this what you have to go through every time? This is a first for me. I'm somewhat nervous.
It's alright, you'll be riding the bench.
Just don't slow us down, Crow.
I will not allow that to happen.
Okay, it's time we head inside. Our deadline for this infiltration is November 20th. Any later and we'll get caught in reality. Of course, we'll need to secure an infiltration route before we send out the calling card. As always.
So the calling card wasn't merely for show? It's a necessary step?
The most necessary.
Will you please stop interrupting?
My apologies.
Well then, let's go.
I feel somewhat nervous.
Okay. My goodness, really? Robin Hood? Really? It even says Robin Hood on your bow. Oh my goodness. Yeah, of course you're light and dark. That makes sense. Sentai, but also a total wiener. Yep. Ah, an incomplete deck. Okay. Are there actually any dudes around? This is definitely the place from the beginning of the game.
I can
feel
it.
For sure. Oh, we didn't get that. That could be important. We'll have to go back and get that. Could be very important. That could be the item we need. Yeah, we needed that topaz. Can't go that way. Got it. A smoked cigar?
Indeed.
Focus.
Isn't that just a stub at that point? Or a butt, perhaps? Fair. Nothing wrong with being a Sentai fan.
Welcome. Come on out, you petty thieves.
You're not wrong, Tree.
She can see us?
Yeah?
You're after the treasure, are you not? Come on down, and I will tell you where it is.
What? We're not going to fall for a trick like that.
Is that a tattoo, or is that part of the dress?
It's not a lie. I only wish to do this fair and square. You aren't going to run, are you?
We should do as she says. There is no point in hiding any longer.
What is wrong with you?
It's somewhere.
All right. Let's...
So you've come.
My goodness. Very gothy looking.
The treasure is located on the manager's floor at the highest point of this building.
Why are you telling us this?
It's as I said before. I wish to go about this in the fairest manner possible.
Eh.
First, I ask that you come up to my location. We will continue this there.
Damn it! Over there! It seems we'll be able to use that elevator to reach higher floors. Come, Joker. Let us pursue her.
Yes, it could definitely be less Halloween costume and more... not Halloween costume.
Let us get after her, Joker. I have something.
Can you talk like a normal person just once, Catchy? Just once? Enemy is as surprising.
The effect of the cognitive world is weak here.
There may be a safe room.
Let's take a break.
Okay.
I should write something.
Good old one safe slot. Oh, I don't think I said this at the top of the stream.
Now let's go.
It's stream number 900 for me. Just like overall number 900 tonight. And in terms of the Idiot Plays, or An Idiot Plays series, we'll be passing 1,000 hours. Some point within the next like hour or so. That's pretty wild. It's a lot of time spent streaming and playing video games.
There's a chest.
Okay, so
Joker.
But I want to go over here where it says everyone's enemy. Winner take all, double faced, and something else faced, and success. Doors over here.
Authentication required. Please insert there your members card.
Members card?
Members card.
Perhaps it bears relation to a players club of sorts.
I can't handle your technical speak. Just give me it straight.
Slide card in slot. Elevator go up hole.
Casinos typically have a membership system called a players club. Some locations even have areas cordoned off for particular ranks of player.
That's it. It's another good emote beast.
Considering the setup of this place, I thought things may be
similar. Is that also a stew jam? No. It is not.
That'll make this shit simple. Come on, let's join this player thingy.
I would agree with you, but...
Speaking of joining this player thingy, Atitri and I tested out Secret of Mana using Parsec. so that we could try to play multiplayer without physically occupying space next to each other. And I think it's going to end up working. We might have to do a little bit more work to make sure everything runs well and that we can chat over Discord and things like that, but it's looking likely that that is going to actually happen. There we go, finally, shadows.
As I expected, registration will not be such a simple matter.
She must be daring us to challenge the security of this place to make it to her.
That's a giant wine bottle, too.
Here it comes!
Oh, it's you.
No need to worry. I'll handle this. I need to prove my worth to you, after all. I promise to surpass even such lofty hopes as those.
I hope you get one shot it, but you won't. Even though I already saw what your persona looked like.
Well then, let us begin. Don't worry, you can leave this one to me. Take them down, Robin Hood! Manifest! Now, Robin!
So? Go or come on!
Go down!
Okay.
I am thou.
So?
Persona! Hecate!
So?
Persona! Persona! You're mine.
I heard that. I heard that. You're not exactly good either.
You're right.
Alright, you got to use them in one fight, and that's probably all that you're going to use them for. Oh man, now we got you in this text chain too? Ugh. I don't know, Elf. I didn't have a choice. I'm about to practice some Rio. Well, good luck with your practice. I'm expecting sub hour in the hot dog suit.
Give it all you've got.
If you're able to put them in front so shadows attack him instead, then he will be useful. Yeah, that would be interesting if they had like a front line, back line system where you could use all of your party members. Maybe when you run the challenge again, okay? Some SMT games do, but not Persona 3, 4, 5. Okay.
So people are turning on us even in his survey? Our popularity is really at an all-time low.
It means no one's getting intimate. Okay, we're going. We're out of here.
Hey.
We're out of here.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey, hey! Nice!
Kindness bump.
Yes. Oh.
Might as well finish watching this so that we can return it.
Yeah, right. How stupid do you think I am?
It's okay. I'll tell you everything. I just don't want to lose you.
That's all I needed to know. Hey, come here.
That's assuming the game lets me return the DVD. Continuing the drop. Here we go. Here we go. Hey! Addie is not a fan of lamb chop. Caddy and Meech were nice enough to get that for her, but she just doesn't like lamb chop. She's keeping her distance. She found out that it squeaks, and she wasn't even keen on it before then, but she's not a fan of squeakers. Although, when I adopted her, she came with. She had two toys.
Okay.
Both of which squeaked. And she kept those close. Mission start! Alright, so it's back to hanging out. I guess. Go get our free bump. Yeah, it's just unfortunate. I went to the wrong thing. Turn the DVD. Oh, everyone's dressed up for Halloween. Oh boy.
Take a look around.
Oh my goodness. This is it, huh? This is the last one. Like books I can buy?
Please take your time.
There we go. What else do I need to do? No. Where's the bookstore? Is this it? Yeah. Can I buy anything else here?
That's incredible.
What would you like?
Oh, I guess we have to read that, huh?
Yeah.
Right, we can finally hang out with you. I don't even know if we have a socializing deck right now. We need to pull a hermit. Like, we don't think we need a lovers anymore. I don't think we need a chariot anymore. we should probably fuse.
Hey, inmate.
Fuse and pull.
You certainly seem composed.
Any more info on Igor? What do you mean? What do you mean by any more info on Igor?
Time for some
finished for now. You'd like to read the compendium? Registration? You'd like to register this? Are you sure? Are you sure? You'd like to register this?
I don't think I want to register these. What? Oh, okay.
You'd like to register this?
Okay. I guess I could just register it all. I don't know what I'm doing. Have there been any developments in his story or background? Not so much.
Time for some rehabilitation.
Unless I'm missing stuff.
Let's execute him.
Let us begin the search.
We can go up to 46. What are you?
Not terrible.
Ah! That's what you are. You're ah! Okay, so... apparently we have a Pazuzu. We don't have a Valkyrie. Are none of these hermits? Addy, relax. Come here. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Come here! No scratching. You didn't shed so much you wouldn't have hair inside your ears all the time. You ever think about that? Never played P5, don't know either. Okay. Hi! What's up? It's not time for you to go out, that's for sure.
What path do you want?
Alright, so let's make a Valkyrie by getting rid of. You?
You okay with this?
I don't think we really use you. We definitely want to use you.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
And two more, huh? There we go. This is an actual garbage persona that we're making here. I love it. You're just gonna get fused. Not you. Atakini!
Handle
this. This is the worm. Should we make a worm?
Not terrible.
Oh yeah.
Not impressive.
Cat guy. I just realized that these are not always the same size boxes. They change. What is my confidant with the twins? Like one. I think. One or two. I was gonna wait to do that link until I was high enough level to make everything.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Well, that's not bad to have. Repel Fizz and Null Gun, not bad.
It will receive a great deal of power.
Yeah, that's better.
It will receive now for a rebirth.
Negative 12. I got one sword and I got this other sword too. It doesn't seem like it's worth it. I'm trying to scroll up, thank you. Barong.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Okay, you weren't much anyway, so sure.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive a great now for a rebirth.
Strong nuke.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
This just looks like something from Bloodborne. That's all I'm gonna say about that.
Finished for now?
Justine, you
these are the paths.
Right, who are we gonna hang out with? Hermits.
Is this your withdrawal? This is your power.
I keep thinking that says Bitcoin and not Bicorn. Making lemon pepper wings. Dogs are staring at me. Try giving half a lemon to a dog, and he shook his head at it after he tried biting it. Addy has sniffed a lemon before. She's never actually tried to get any. What's the arcade kid? Is he hanged? Should I pull a hanged to hang out with Arcade Kid? I could look it up, but it's just so many menus to go through. Tower, thank you. That's why I had this. Or that one.
Is this what you want? You'll withdraw this persona?
Yeah, it's not costing me anything.
This persona.
Who else do I need to hang out with? No one else right now. We can always come back
finished?
And get more persona.
What? No slacking off.
Oh my goodness, everything is like decorated for Halloween. It's crazy. I hate Halloween.
Yo,
Really? That's a good point, Beast. I was also told to never take candy from strangers, but Halloween apparently is fine. Go out by not going anywhere.
All right.
Akihabara, let's go. Terabytes for only 500 yen. 3 terabytes of what? Also, that seems really cheap. What's it? Not a wild Spencer. We survived the 3 terabyte war. Sorry, I'm spoken for. Also, you're only rank 3. So what?
Okay, going home.
I see you, devil lady. Goodness, you and your RPGs. Did I start a courtship? I would prefer not to talk about what happened there.
Confident enough to say he can definitely catch the guy. No wonder he's a star detective. Even the way he talks about these things is different from us.
Boo!
Yo. Oh.
Ooh. does that do? No sleep? Come on. Hero, thank you very much for your contribution to the birthday dinner challenge. Hope you're doing well this evening. Oh, we should probably hang out with you. We don't have a lot of time left to hang with you. Yes, we are.
Yes.
Yes. You mean...
Yes!
Right, we called the Benz. I forgot. I thought something was crawling on me.
However.
Dot, dot, dot. No commentary. Results are resulting is all. Results are happening. Pouring in from Puerto Rico and both Dakotas. Right, Addy?
You.
You.
I see.
Wow, that sounds like it's rigged. Oh yeah, I kind of figured it was that way, eh? It's just like it's the two coasts here in the States.
I apologize.
Eight? Seven. I don't think we're going to be able to hang out with you three more times. Before this election happens.
Let's say we go home.
Yay, more charm that I don't need. Yay!
Well then, I'll see you again.
Good morning. My sister is serious. Her determination to win this fight is reflected in that casino.
Guts was the hardest to max out? Okay.
She won't be easy to beat. I know that better than anyone.
I figured the iPhone was a typo.
I want to understand our situation as soon as possible. Let's go to the palace today.
Someone's growling at Makoto. Why is she growling at Makoto? Why are you growling at Makoto? What did she do to you? Addy! No! I mean, Makoto is incredibly boring, but come on.
Sorry. Perhaps I am getting a bit too high-strung. But I can't bear seeing my sister like this.
Addy!
We'll stop her, no matter what.
My goodness.
If you're going by any chance, let me know. I'll make sure I'm ready at a moment's notice.
How about a treat instead? Does that sound good? There you are. For some reason, all chippy choppy. Do I have a large in here? I do. Nom nom nom. It's my foot. It's my foot. Now, why were you growling at Makoto? Seriously. Doofus. You absolute doofus. Thanks, Beast, for the redemption. Yeah, she did stop. Now she's going to be obsessing over whatever is down there. Okay. Okay. We're good. We're good. Back to the game. Haru fan. Addy.
Now, everyone. Well.
We can do a thing. That's my foot that you're licking. My goodness.
What do you want to do?
Probably read. All right. I don't think I have anything else to read, right? Planet Ariums. Isn't this just going to be that place that we've already been to? Charm. Hey Jade, welcome. Hope you're doing well. Okay, so that's going to give us guts. All right, that's a guts bomb. That's good. Lazy and laying on the couch, that sounds good. I'm doing well for a Monday. Addie's trying to get used to her new friend down here. Great. Give me lamb chop, best buds. Best buds. We're trying.
Yep.
No, we are not doing that. Please stop.
Hey.
My goodness. What do we got? Yes, new vegetables. Yeah, I'm good. Out of the way, kids. Coming through! Alright. Are we gonna... Wait, are we gonna spend time with her if we go to the rooftop? Is that how this is gonna work? It's my foot that you're laying on, you know. Just saying. Okay. Yeah, hang on. I need to check which thing you are, because I don't know if I have the right persona. I can never remember anyone's freaking name here. How am I so bad at this? Or we might not have a link yet. We should hang out. We should hang out.
My.
What? What are you looking at? Did something happen? Did I miss something? Let's hang out. Well, at least I know my timer worked, right? Hopefully the whole thing was well done and it cut the way that I wanted it to.
Hey.
Yeah, sure.
I'm so glad.
Let's do this.
Hello, Sakura-san. I'm sorry for asking this of you.
It's all good. Not like I have customers to deal with.
You never know what you're gonna get here. You never know.
So, this is what you grew?
Yes. I'd like an honest opinion from a culinary professional.
Thanks, Hiro.
Let me see.
I would like your professional opinion about my vegetables.
To be honest, both the taste and appearance are the opposite of what I'd call market grade.
I see.
But it's impressive you managed to grow anything at all up on a rooftop of all places.
I'm honored to hear you say that.
You know, I can't say it tasted good, but it was actually somewhat refreshing.
Oh, did it taste like poop? Is that the problem?
Kinda like how you feel good after taking bitter medicine.
I first came across the plant in my house. It's possible that it's an experimental breed created for use at Okumura Foods.
They were gonna put that crap in food? On burgers? What are we doing
Thank
here?
Thank you very much for the input, Sakura-san. I'll take note of that. Right. That was the same thought I had.
Bitter vegetables? What's going on here?
I think I understand what Sakura-san meant when he said they were refreshing. I agree. I'm so happy. I didn't expect this hobby of mine to provide value to the Phantom Thieves.
Wait, what are we doing here?
This is actually the only thing I can honestly say I'm good at.
You don't find plants in your house, you buy the little seed packets? No, you can find plants in your house, because they could have come from the seed packets.
But it's what I want to do. Oven, do you think you could help me out again sometime? Like you did today? It's a deal. We're like real Phantom Thieves. Okay, I'll do my best from now on.
Okay, we did not have a bond.
It seems you were probing into a certain conglomerate. There's the possibility you even infiltrated their company building. Perhaps some sort of connection? Tell me about this person.
Should this link have happened before we...
I am thou. Thou art I.
Helped her
thou
father?
Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity.
Just give me the first rank for free.
I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom.
Okay,
and
Empress.
New power.
Sure. Bump, bump. Sure.
All right.
I feel
Still,
like I don't need
right.
anything in the metaverse
the
now.
The taste leaves much to be desired. Thank you.
Okay. Fair. Pretty true to the tarot. Okay. Okay, so you're telling me that we can't. Oh, snap!
Hey, hey!
Okay. What do we got here? Easy. Think I have enough time for him? Just enough? Okay.
All right.
I see. Nice.
That's because you're a cat. You don't know anything. Can we go to the bookstore now? Kindness. Oh, we might as well just buy them all. The Art of Automata. Book about Nier.
Yeah.
Still can't hang out with you, huh? Even though we're teammates now, technically.
Hi.
have Phantom Thief business. Like right now. Oops. Move. I have Phantom Thief business.
Hi.
Ah, you clown. Guess we could. Look up. Ooh, oops, wrong button. Star. Do I have a star? I had a star at one point. I no longer have a star. I have to go pull a star.
Hey, inmate!
You'd like to read the compendium.
Why am I so jumpy with the buttons tonight?
You'll withdraw then, accept this. You left how you finished.
What?
It is time, inmate.
Next rank for Crow is available like later this week. Okay. We'll head over. Hang on.
What shall we do?
You. Yep.
Here we go.
Perfect.
So what do you think?
Wow, we're right there. We didn't even have to come running in.
Good evening. Thank you very much.
The Sky Tree? What's the Sky Tree?
Actually.
Oh, the Sky Tree. Why? It feels like half of your backstory is just the drama girl from Persona 4. Am I wrong? Who's that, Yumi? Similar in some ways, yeah. Star is usually about some kind of hope and talent. Okay. See, this is your area of expertise, Aya. I appreciate that you know things and are willing to share it with me.
Thank you.
Well, there you go. Problem solved. I don't think I did a playthrough with the band girl. I'm trying to think. If I did, it didn't leave an impression on me. Band girl was timid. Yes, she was. I remember doing like the little intros for the two things. So I played through Persona 4 itself multiple times, and I played through Golden once. I've definitely done both soccer and basketball. I don't remember doing band. This is like 5 now? 6? Okay, sure.
All right.
That doesn't sound fair. Zoinks! Bangirl is, I need someone to believe in me so I can do my best. Also, she looks like high schoolers actually look. I don't even know if I remember what she looks like.
Until next time.
She looks quite young. Everyone in every Persona game looks quite young. Even the old people look quite young. Come on now. Let's go all the way. Didn't like that? Okay. No bumps for this guy. Where is my cursor? There it is. Oh, right. Okay. Okay. The short hair and the rosy cheeks. There we go. Got it. Go away, Twitch notification. I don't care about September.
You know,
it is already November. The princess cut style of hair. It's supposed to be long on the sides. Wait, who are we talking about here? Are we talking about Persona 4 or Persona 5? Oh, band girl. I don't see any longer hair, though, because it just looks like a bowl cut. Like a, you know, bigger bowl, but still. To me, that's not long hair, either. If it ain't touching your shoulders, it's not long. Even check to see if we can hang out with him anymore. Can we hang out with him anymore? Did I screw something up? Oh, gotcha. Gotcha. To answer your question, Haru.
No!
He never does. Enjoy your lurk, Aya. We can't hang out with... Alright. We got this guy to 9. We're still waiting for him to finish this thing. Are we, like, waiting for a story thing with him? I think we're waiting for a story thing with Mr. Akechi as well. Anything good? Or is she just like Yusuke, where you get the first thing and then the rest of it doesn't matter if you're not going to use the character? Max. Okay, that's... Huh. A few more veggie things I'll never use? Okay. Hang out with you. Not until New Game Plus. Yo. Alright, sure.
Let's go.
Let's get some food. We going to Big Bang Burger? No? Surprising. Phew.
Well.
Okay, I think someone said that they sold this hat. Did they ever sell this jacket that says noobs on it?
Wrong.
Sadly, no. Mm.
Hey!
I bet. Sure, it's something different. Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. Hey, kindness bump, that's right. It's not a bad thing.
Later.
Later. Alright, we're gonna call it there. Well, once we have our conversation, we'll call it there. We've made it into November. Hard to believe. Let's do one more day. Is there a reason that I should be doing one more day? Because if I get, let's put it this way, I don't want to get locked into a very long thing by doing one more day. That's kind of why I want to stop here. Next social link with Akechi. You have a lot of city armor. I think we will save it for if we remember to do it next time we play. Alright. I will remember. I'll Don't you worry. This. I've never forgotten anything. Just remember that. 104 hours. Woo, doggy. We will start off with the next Akechi rank tomorrow. Yes, Helf will remember this. Alright, well, thank you everyone who is here for the 1,000 hour mark. That's kind of weird. And, that's just for an idiot plays, though. That is not the all-encompassing amount of hour stream. That's well over 1,600 at this point. Yes, thanks. Thanks to Monica. Just Monica. Have yourselves a good evening. I'm not going to send you anywhere. You can find your own way out. I'm going to take Addie out for a walk. And then we are going to turn in a little early. So have yourself a good evening. Hey, Scratchy Poo. Remember, just Monica. Just Monica. Just Monica. Just Monica.